Welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial. In this video, we prove multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation for two variables as well as for n variables. Let us see the first one. Multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation for two variables. What is the statement? If x, y are independent random variables, observe that. X, y are independent random variables, then expectation of xy is equals to expectation of x into expectation of y. Expectation of xy is equals to expectation of x into expectation of y whenever x, y are independent random variables. Let us take x, y are continuous and independent random variables. Define x and y are two random variables which are independent as well as continuous. Because the random variables are continuous, you must define the joint PDF. So x and y are continuous independent random variables with joint PDF fxy of x comma y. Remember this symbol fxy of x comma y is the joint PDF of x and y, and marginal PDFs fx of x and fy of y respectively. Now see the definition of independency of random variables. We are assuming that x and y are independent random variables. This is the property. Two random variables are said to be independent if and only if they satisfy this condition. Fxy of x comma y is equals to fx of x into fy of y. Please observe that. Capital X and y are independent. So they satisfy this condition. Fxy of x comma y is equals to fx of x into fy of y. Here you must aware about these symbols. Fxy of x comma y. This symbol represents joint PDF. And fx of x, fy of y. The two symbols represents marginal PDFs, probability density functions of x and y respectively. That's it. Now, by the definition of mathematical expectation, we have expectation of x is equals to integral minus infinity to plus infinity x f of x dx. And similarly, expectation of y is equals to y f of y dy. Let them equation 1 and equation 2. Equation 1 and equation 2 are written from the definition of mathematical expectation of a variable. The mathematical expectation of a variable y is defined like this. Expectation of y is equals to integral minus infinity to plus infinity y f of y dy. So right. Now, consider this value. Expectation of xy. Expectation of xy is equals to, we are using two variables. So double integral, we are using two variables. That's why we take double integral. Double integral minus infinity to plus infinity xy. So we must use their joint PDF. Fxy of x comma y, because the product, we are using the product xy. So that's why we are using joint PDF here. Dx dy. So because x comma y are independent, this joint PDF can be represented simply fx of x into fy of y into fy of y. That's it. So double integral minus infinity to plus infinity xy fx of x into fy of y dx dy. Please observe that this middle step fxy of xy is equals to fx of x into fy of y. This step is obtained by using the definition of independent random variables. Now just rearrange the terms. Integral minus infinity to infinity x fx of x dx. We are separating the variables. That's all. Into integral minus infinity to plus infinity y fy of y dy. The first integral represents expectation of x. The second integral represents expectation of y. Therefore, expectation of xy is equals to expectation of x into expectation of y. This completes the proof of the multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation of two variables. Right? In the same video, we learn one more theorem. Multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation for n random variables. Multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation for n random variables. Let us see the statement. If capital X1, X2 and so on, Xn. If capital X1, X2 and so on, Xn are n independent random variables. We are assuming that the random variables are independent. N independent random variables, then expectation of x1 into x2 into and so on xn is equals to expectation of x1 into expectation of x2 into and so on expectation of xn. That can be written like this. Expectation of product I is equals to 1 to n xi is equals to product I is equals to 1 to n, product I is equals to 1 to n, expectation of xi, that's it. Observe that. So this is the statement of multiplication theorem of mathematical expectation for n random variables. Here this symbol read as product I is equals to 1 to n. Product I is equals to 1 to n. This symbol is read as product I is equals to 1 to n. It means product of n terms, x1, x2 and so on, xn. So right, let us prove this statement. Let capital X1, X2 and so on, xn are n independent random variables. We are taking the random variables are independent. X1, X2 and so on, xn are n independent random variables. We prove this theorem by using mathematical induction on small n. We prove our theorem by using the mathematical induction principle. So actually by using mathematical induction, you must take n is equals to 1. But here it is not possible. If there is only one random variable, it is not possible to prove our theorem. So let us take the minimum value is 2. Take n is equals to 2. What it means, if n is equals to 2, we choose two independent random variables, x1, x2. N is equals to 2 means there are two independent random variables, x1 and x2. By using previous theorem, in the previous theorem, we learned that expectation of xy is equals to expectation of x into expectation of y. So by applying that theorem here, expectation of x1 into x2 is equals to expectation of x1 into expectation of x2. I repeat again, observe that. We are taking n is equals to 2. It means there are two random variables, x1, x2. By previous theorem, we know that expectation of xy is equals to expectation of x into expectation of y. Apply this theorem to our random variables x1, x2. Therefore, expectation of x1 into x2 is equals to expectation of x1 into expectation of x2. Therefore, our theorem is true for n is equals to 2. We have to write here one more step. Our theorem is true for n is equals to 2. Now assume that the theorem is true for n is equals to r. What it means? Expectation of x1 into x2 into and so on into xr is equals to expectation of x1, expectation of x2 and so on into expectation of xr. It means the statement is true or the multiplication theorem is true for r random variables, for small r random variables. That is expectation of x1, x2 and so on xr is equals to expectation of x1, expectation of x2 and so on expectation of xr. Here this symbol represents small r. That is, in another words, expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r xi is equals to product I is equals to 1 to r expectation of xi. Let it be equation number 1. Now consider small n is equals to r plus 1. Now consider small n is equals to r plus 1. I'm very sorry. Now consider n is equals to r plus 1. Now consider small n is equals to r plus 1. Right. Expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 xi. Expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 xi. It can be written as expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r xi into xr plus 1. That is expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 xi can be written as expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r xi xi into xr plus 1 into xr plus 1. That's it. Now you observe this term. This is in the form of expectation of xy. This is in the form of expectation of xy. Here x is equals to this term, y is equals to xr plus 1. By applying previous theorem, it can be written as expectation of x into expectation of y. So now apply this. Apply this. Expectation of some product I is equals to 1 to r into expectation of xr plus 1. Now use equation number 1. What is equation number 1? Expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r xi is equals to product I is equals to 1 to r expectation of xi. Use equation number 1 here. Use equation number 1 in this term. I marked that term. Instead of this term, used by using equation 1, you get this one. Product I is equals to 1 to r expectation of xi. So product I is equals to 1 to r expectation of xi into expectation of xr plus 1. This is simply written as product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1. Product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 expectation of xi. Expectation of xi. That's it. What it means? What it means? Expectation of product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 xi is equals to product I is equals to 1 to r plus 1 expectation of xi. This condition shows us our theorem is true for n is equals to r plus 1. Our theorem is true for n is equals to r plus 1 random variables. Now you observe that our theorem is true for two variables. Our theorem is true for n is equals to r random variables. Our theorem is true for n is equals to r plus 1 random variables. Now by applying the principle of mathematical induction, the theorem is true for all natural numbers n belongs to capital N. The theorem is true for all natural numbers small n belongs to capital N and small n greater than or equals to 2. So hence we conclude that expectation of x1, x2 and so on xn is equals to expectation of x1 into expectation of x2 into and so on into expectation of xn. That's it. Wish you all the best. Keep learning. This theorem is also very, very important theorem for 10 marks as well as for 5 mark section. It is important for both the sections. Mathematical expectation, multiplication theorem for two events, for n events. Both the theorems are very, very important. Practice these two theorems